Hi! In front of me is Huawei MediaPad M5 Lite, and today I would like to show you how you can change and customize your keyboard's theme. Begin by going into Devices Settings and scrolling all the way down to Access System. Then select Language and Input, SwiftK Keyboard, and Themes. Now you can select one of those from Gallery or your section by tapping on the best one and then simply go back. So when I check, as you can see, theme of my keyboard has changed. If you want to customize it instead, access the same settings, but this time select Custom section and tap on Start. Then you need to click on Add Image, select Allow in the pop-up, and pick one of those sources, in my case Gallery. Then select the photo that you wish to apply and confirm it thanks to this check mark at the top right corner. Now you can adjust background darkness by swiping left or right, tap on Done, manage key borders and symbols thanks to those two switches, and then finally tap on Done at the top right corner. So when I do that, and go back, I can see that theme of my keyboard was successfully customized with an image. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!